What's your best advice to a new accountant with entrepreneurial aspirations?
I think this is the best business possible if you're entrepreneurial, because there are so many fantastic things about our profession. You get to talk to different type of businesses and industries all the time. The morning might be with a doctor. Lunchtime might be with a software developer. Afternoon might be with somebody who raises horses. Late afternoon might be somebody who goes ahead as a professional gambler. Who knows? Every day is different. So it's incredibly stimulating to be in our business. And the second thing is, we have access, right? If you're going ahead and you're a salesperson, you can't get in the door. You're the accountant. You talk to the president, you talk to the CEO, you talk to the CFO, you get access to all those people. And so as an entrepreneur, you really get to go ahead and understand how business works and how businesses work. And once you have that knowledge base, then when you go out and decide to do your own thing, you're a lot smarter and better. I was at the show today, and there was a group downstairs selling these TENS units. And the guy, I said, well, I'm interested, tell me about it. And so he kind of gave me a bit of a spiel. I said, you know, I'm a business school professor. Explain to me your value proposition. The guy really got excited, you know, and he explained the whole thing to me. And I said, okay, how much is it? He goes, well, they normally sell for $500 on the internet. He said, we sold some for $250. I said, well, I'll give you $150. He says, well, that seems reasonable. We'd appreciate that. So seeing that pleasure of an entrepreneur was really exciting to me. And that's the part that I enjoy in what I do. The chance to help entrepreneurs to fashion their message, to help them understand what their profit margins are, to help them understand the nature of financially how their business runs is very, very cool. And as a CPA, I get that chance, and nobody else does.